Since you all love the video where I spectated players and rated their rank on how good they are, today we're doing a part two, so we're going to be rating more players and trying to get them correct. And if you want to join the best clan on Roblox Bedwars, make sure to join the IPS clan Discord server. You can go and join one of the in-game clans here, or you can just publicly join IPS. We welcome all new members, so make sure you join discord.gg/IPS. We'll leave the link in the description and in the pinned comment. All right, so the first person we got over here is Alina, the AC mod. Real boys. Trust, this guy is Alina. Alina98YT. All right, here they are. Go on, Alina. Let's see what they can do. Level 1 Lumen Kit. 300 ping as well. Not bad, not bad. Kind of mid. Can he pull it back and absolutely destroy the whole game? I'd love to see it, to be honest. Oh, yo, my man's forging over there. What on earth is he doing, bro? You're looking in the wrong direction, my man. Oh, nah. He's been sent into the void. There's no stopping Alina today, holy. Yo, they got a lever arm already. Yo, this has got to be like a platinum rank above, trust. Nah, I'm thinking higher, bro. I'm going diamond at the moment with this gameplay. To be fair, the only people in the game are like kind of like level ones. There are some level 30s. Yo, another IPS member. We love to see those IPS members. You guys should join IPS today, discord.gg/IPS. And it looks like they're getting the whole of middle right now, so no one else can get any emeralds at all. I mean, it's a smart decision in my books. He better forge them gauntlets or I'm going to get mad. Bro, gauntlets are the best weapon. There's no stopping that. And that's a fact. Oh, he's got the Lumen Sword. All right. That makes sense now. I realize you can't get the gauntlets with the Lumen. Okay, now he's unstoppable. Confirmed, bro. Lumen is actually overpowered when you know how to use it. I ain't joking, boys. It is overpowered. Look at it. 29. Oh, mate. And he's doing all of that damage with it because it's like a diamond sword as well. And he's going to absolutely wipe this guy out of his mind. And when you get that boost bar to the max, it's GG's, bro. You might as well call it GG's there. I'd get his bed at this point, my man. Oh, yeah. He's playing like a good player. Oh, yeah. All right. This has got to be emerald, surely. Surely this is emerald gameplay. I think he's got his little bar. I think his bar's nearly full up. And he's just eliminated that guy. He's got three more people to eliminate. No, two more, sorry. He said imagine using Lumen. He's acting like that's an insane kit. Oh yeah, you can get a free Lumen on the diamond guards. That is so free, bro. Oh, and he's got it. He's got his amazing ability. Look at that. Oh, never seen anything like it. Oh my god. No way my man got sent into the void. Oh, I feel bad, bro. Alright, it's literally a 1v1, bro. He's literally versing another player who is level 1. My man is on his skill ranking right now. So far, I'm definitely going to rate this guy probably like a diamond or emerald tier. I think I might go diamond just to play it safe. I haven't seen many, like, insane plays. But, you know, he is doing pretty well right now. And he's got a lot of beds out and kills, to be fair. But it is a pretty easy lobby, you know what I mean? Oh, dear. This bounty hunter don't know what's going to hit him. Oh, my God, the damage. Look at that, bro. Charge that thing up. Oh, and he's dead. He just needs to get his bed out, which won't be too hard. It's kind of like a pile of wool. Oh, yo, we're free coming right now. Oh, my God. 64 damage. My man's got the stone on the bed. Yo, there's no breaking that, my man. Yo, how's he flying? Oh, the guy left. Nice. It's emerald. Oh, mate. I thought it was diamond. I was close. I did say emerald, and it's Ray, which is the clan admin. Oh, dear. All right, here we go. We're on the next server. Why have I just spawned in? All right, so we've just spawned in now. We've got Mr. O-B-A-Z-Y-U. Okay. But here we go. Let's see his skill. Oh, he's hitting the combos. Okay. He's already been hitting them combos. He's getting the bed right now. Oh, dear. Oh. What just happened there? Yo, is he missing that bed break? Yo, that's got to be a low rank, bro. What the hell? Oh, nah. Oh, okay. He hit him off, but I don't really understand the little tactics there. Yo, is he still not going to get a bed? Oh, my man jumped off. That's unsmart. He could have took his gen, P-chested it, you know what I mean? Done something insane. What a nightmare player would do. Which currently tells me he ain't got the game sense for that. So at the moment, I'm looking at a plat to gold player, to be honest. I think. That's what I think. Oh, there's a guy. Oh my god, what is going on, bro? Surely he's not higher rank. Yo, there's no way, bro. He's gonna get eliminated. My man's gonna get eliminated, bro. Look, someone's taking his bed and he's not doing anything. What is he doing right now, bro? There's a guy right there. Oh my god, hit him. Oh nah. Surely that's like a gold player. Let me ask what rank he is. That's got, I'm guessing plat. I'm guessing plat, bro. There's no way it's over plat. Diamond? What? Oh, he said he's on mobile. Okay, makes sense. Bro tricked me. All right, here we go. We got the last and final one, bro. This guy better do good or else I'll be banning him. Oh, what is going on right now, bro? What is he doing? Bro, his bed's gone. He's on 800 ping. I'm gonna just tell him to go again, bro. All right, here we go. We're giving him another chance. Yo, what has he got on his neck? What the hell? Oh, and I'm glitched. Nice. All right, here we go. Let's see his true potential. Does he have high ping this game? We won't know. Oh, okay. He's doing his little building up. And of course, the gauntlets got him, bro. What did he expect? Gauntlets are the best item inside of Roblox Bedwars. Oh, this guy's got a lasso. Go on, mate. Oh, he's pulled him towards him. Oh, dear. Oh, is he going to go for a bed? Aye, a bed swap. Don't mind if I do at all. A little bed trade going on right now. Okay, so he's currently got no bed. Oh, he's TPing home as well. Oh, no. This could end up badly. Never mind. He's decided not to. He's just going to keep on going. Yo, I would go get him if I were you, my man. Oh, he's got pulled towards him. And he's in the void. Wow, he got him. One insane player. The thing is, can he win the whole game and beat every single other player in the game? That is the real question. Yo, is he just AFK right now? All right, now he's TPing home. Okay. I like the strat. What's he going to buy, though? Come on, forge the gauntlets, bro. Forge him. Oh, he didn't, bro. Oh, L man. Oh, he's got that crossbow. No way. Why is he going up close with a crossbow? That's crazy. Yo, hit them bow shots, my man. Oh, nah. I thought he died, bro. He got him with 10 diamonds and 2 emeralds. Oh, nah. There's no shot in the dark, bro. Oh, yo, he's gonna get bowed off. No way. Is he gonna kill this III guy? Oh, he's got Hannah as well. My man is hitting those snipes. Oh, nah, he's missing every shot right now. Yo, what's going on right now, bro? He's lagging out of his mind. Oh, nah. What is he trying to do? The game sense ain't game sensing. Trying to kill an absolute iron armor with no armor at all. Make it make sense, mate. He could have TP'd home just then, but no. He's just got to kill this guy with no armor. Come on now. Surely there's a better move than that, my man. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. This ain't going to end well. What was he thinking? All right. I'm going to rate him a diamond player. Let's see. Yes! My first one I got right. Oh, my God. I'm actually insane. Join the Discord and subscribe.